We all been seeing multiplayer games is the best way to enjoy with your friends or make new friends. Steam is the best way to download those games, but Steam has this rule where users must pay $5 in order to unlock, add friends, and get benefits. Also, many of the game prices are sky high. My friend has downloaded a non-Steam multiplayer game and wanted to add friends, including me. But he doesn't want to spend those $5 just to add friends. So I gave him the formula for adding Steam friends for free. Share this video with your friends if you want them to see in your Steam friends list for free. Alright, here guys. First, download Dota Underlords in Steam, which is free to play and download size is 2GB. And after downloading and opening the game, there top left corner you can see your name, and beside that there is add friends option. So here to add friends, you need to either give your code, which can be accessed from my friend code option, or you can take the code from your friend. You will understand it when you do that. Now after entering the code, I can see my friend and I have sent him the request. Finally, he added me in the game, and after this step, close the game, go to your Steam and see your friends list, and yeah, without wasting $5, I have successfully added my friend in Steam. Now I can successfully invite my friends without wasting $5 and happily play ever after. And very less people know about this trick, so share with your friends and start playing. Thank you guys, subscribe me and stay tuned for more videos.